She is a Toronto big shot lawyer, mm-hmm. Loves her job, really smart lady, and she ends up going back to her small town home that she left when she was 14 years old to, you know, do this case, and ends up being pulled into a class action lawsuit with mm-hmm. a group of teenage girls who are twitching. And you kind of see this woman who has adjusted to like city life, to like being the kind of person who can go to work, go home and work, having to deal with being with people and learning how to engage with human beings in a way that doesn't alienate them.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's basics.
Okay. I play the guy who's really good at engaging with human beings, but that sometimes gets in the way of him being a lawyer. I'm playing Billy Crawford. He has his own practice in the town of Millwood, Crawford and Associates, even though it's just him on his own in an office. So every time I get a little less bad.
No. Okay. I would agree with that. Yeah. Not for you, but...
It's just, I'm constantly learning and growing, and I think that's what's exciting for me about this career, is just that process of growing and changing and evolving.
Yeah, like I started working on the CBC when I was 17 years old.
Okay.
Which is nearly 20 years ago now.
Yeah.
18 years ago. So I've been doing it for a long time, and I feel like I started with no sense of what I was doing. I learned on the day what a mark was. I had to learn to like not do theater acting, and I grew up on set, and that's, I mean, it was really challenging because I made all my mistakes in front of like big audiences, and whereas that's very lucky for me. I feel like every show I've got better, like I've honed a process. I didn't even know what my process was, and I think I've been able to develop that over the years. I think Joanna is a much more career-oriented human being, and I feel like she's much more comfortable being a dick than I am. But I do think like Joanna and I are very similar in that we struggle to like relate very easily with people. We take a long time to feel comfortable, and like there's a certain amount of like hesitation and lack of trust that takes a long time for us to get over.
I mean, I look a lot like him.
Well, of course. You're bringing him to life.
There's got better jokes than Billy. There's a lot of similarities. I think for me, the process of this is you always look for the similarities, and that's your jumping off point. And then from there, you figure out what's different. So for me with Billy, a lot of similarities in terms of outlook, in terms of attitude, but then very different in terms of circumstance. I think for me, the biggest challenge is just the challenge of a show in its first season, you know, as we're all figuring it out together. We were really, there's so many discoveries to be made, and we were all having those discoveries, you know, in real time as we went through the process.
Yeah, I think it is a lot about finding out what is the tone of the show that you're doing. Like, who are these people? How do they relate in different situations? But you're creating the entire look, feel, how you shoot it, how the entire team works together. All of that's new in a first season show, which is fun, and you get to, like, shape something, but it's also very challenging.
Yeah.
I played a character in a movie called Partition. That I really loved. I loved her. I mean, I would never do that again and play a role that in that way, but I really loved who she was. She was a wonderful, beautiful character.
Okay.
I think audiences are in for a real treat for
okay.
For a show that unfolds a bit like a novel.